This is the biggest tide on Earth, and it's in Canada. I'm Sarika Kullis-Suzuki. I'm a marine biologist and co-host of The Nature of Things on CBC. I want to tell you about the incredible tides in the Bay of Fundy. The Bay of Fundy is on Canada's east coast, and it sits between Nova Scotia and New Brunswick, and it is enormous. Twice a day, these waters ebb and flow, and in some places, they rise up to 18 meters. That's nearly 60 feet. It takes about 6 hours and 13 minutes to go from low tide to high tide, and the water moves fast. Tides are so intense, you can actually ride the tide by rafting the tidal bore, which is the wave that's created when the incoming tide travels upstream and hits the outflowing water. The waves you see here aren't caused by wind. This is actually the tide surging in. At low tide, the waters recede up to 5 kilometers, leaving behind 1,000 square kilometers of mud. So how much water flows in and out of the Bay of Fundy? It's more than 4 times the combined flow of all the rivers in the world. 4 times a day. If you want to know more about tides, check out our doc, Kingdom of the Tide, streaming free on CBC Gem.